Shipbuilder Austal executives accused of inflating earnings. These kooky little ships were rife with problems from the get-go. The Navy actually tried to scrap the entire class and new ones out of its budget proposal. But members in Congress saved the program. I read, inflating earrings and was like, what the hell is this story about?